Set up with a seated row handle so that your torso is almost vertical at the start of this movement. You're going to crunch down, thinking bringing your shoulders to your knees, keeping your back in a C shape, using just your abs. Allow your body to slowly extend back up to the top.